shagged in the field with a bony arse, flattened in the grass. She acts like an animal, but with far less class. And the sugar said she must be off her head to fuck a fresco beak at Tesco instead of a bed. In the tabloid dress, she loves to make a mess like a mad orangutan in lipstick and dress. In the Daily Mail, opinions up for sale. She can start a Twitter war, never seem to fail. She hates refugees, people with that ease. Shiftless shirkers, foreign workers, spreading like disease. Her arguments are weak, her nose is like a beak. She confirms her ignorance every time she speaks.
Shagged in a field, shagged in a field. We've all seen Katie Hopkins in the shed.